everyone and welcome to this video. Well, today's video is going to be a bit different. First of all, let me brag a little. I bought myself a new tool set. Well, standard, classic, this one too. Hey, and this one. And this one, damn, it feels good to brag. Even though I know there are other people that have more cooler toys than I do. I bought this so I don't have to continuously change the tip, you know. Just prepare, I'm going to have to put them in a case or something to don't stay here annoyingly. And today's video, I have here a disassembled Sony Walkman, or whatever. It had this ugly thing here. It works. I didn't have a charger for it. I couldn't start it anyway, so I disassembled it. I've cut the isolation here on the positive and negative on the cables from the battery and charged it manually for a few minutes, and it started. This Walkman works. I listened to the music it already had on it for for a minute or two, and my god, the audio quality, it's out of this world. I know that Sony made good audio devices, but man, Walkman are something else. And I have here the other parts. I will reassemble this because I didn't have a cable to charge it with, but I found one now and I bought it and it fits. I can finally charge this one. Even though I listened to music from my phone, but I don't know, I just was moved by the audio quality. I remember having a Sony Ericsson back in the day. It wasn't a Walkman, but the audio quality was very good. Also in the N73, the audio quality was very good, and it hit me, nostalgia hit me, and it's a good, what can I brag more about? What can I say more? It's a good player. Oh, and by the way, on this cable I also got a user manual. Manual for USB charging and data cable. Do I need a manual to plug a USB cable? Seriously? That's how low we got? Seriously? Oh my god, I'm starting to believe conspiracy theories now. Seriously? Whatever. Yeah, before I will reassemble this, I will isolate the cables properly and clean this little guy. Put it back together and blast some music. No? Well, let's begin. If you're planning to do like I did with the battery, be careful not to touch the positive with the negative, or you may, turn on the heat. You know, like, hey, this MP3 player, this MP3 player is the bomb. Yeah, literally. The battery is sticked on the back, and I don't need to rip it from here. I will just isolate this thing. Well, this is not that practical because now it's very thick. No, your mama jokes, please. And you won't notice this inside, you know. So yeah, let the cleaning begin. Not too much to clean on this exterior. Yeah, This is the MP4 model. The two screws are underneath this sticker. Here's some, what's this? Oh, okay, it was just tape. I'll just stick it in like this. If it's too thick, and press it later, you know? Okay. Pressing on the bugs, not a good thing. Alright, now that's covered. So push this cable in its place here. Put everything together. Not that bad. I only have two screws left to put, but let's power it on first. Well, I don't have the manual for this device, so maybe the battery is dead. I mean, it worked a few days ago when I disassembled it and waited for this cable to arrive. Oh! So it means it had a dead battery, eh? Battery is charging. Okay, so everything it's nice. Let me just put the other two screws back. What I'm going to do now is take this to my computer and add some of my music in it, because I'm guessing everything here is copyrighted. Then I'll attach the headphones and put it to the microphone to listen to it. Be right back. All right. I've put some music in it. I haven't set the time and date yet. Let's do that. Let's say with 1 minute more. All right. I prefer day, month, year. Wait, what? Time display. 24. What? No. No. Okay. Cool. This should be the lock. Yep. This should be the volume. Yep. Now let me plug in. I have here my old Skullcandy headphones that are awesome. Maximum volume. I have the microphone here in the right. Let me just put this. I'm about to have an eargasm if I put this in my ear, but I can't. I can't resist. My God, the bass! My God, oh, this sensation. I love listening to music, so. Okay, so. Now I have an MP4 player. Or is it an MP3? Wait. Videos. So it's an MP4 player. Okay. Too bad it's in this condition, but I can find body shells for this thing, so. But it works! Now to power off, hold options button A. See you later. Welcome-onator. Ha! I had to say it. Oh my God, I'm such a boomer. Well, I'll let this beauty charge. Well, that's it for this video. not a Nokia, but a MP4 player from Sony. Walkman from Sony and Express Music from Nokia were beautiful. I love them both. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, share, hit the bell icon, and I'll see you in the next video. I wish you a very awesome day, just like yourselves. And this MP4, it's looking bad on the inside, you know, broken. This MP4 is looking broken on the outside, but good on the inside. Broken on the outside, broken on the inside, but somehow I still function. God knows how. Yeah, well, bye bye.